Why Meghan Markle won't be seen in public for next few weeks. The love-struck duo delighted the nation on November 27 when they announced they were engaged. Since the joyful day, they made their first official duty together in Nottingham last Friday, where they arrived to mark World AIDS Day. It is believed the U.S. actress will spend her festive season this year carving the Christmas turkey with the Queen. Earlier this week, the prince attended a carol concert at Westminster Cathedral without any signs of his 36-year-old wife-to-be. And then 2 days ago he was spotted attending another event, without Meghan. Harry was coincidentally at the same event his ex Mrs. Cressida Benes was pictured attending. But there is a reason why the ex-Suits actress will be out of the public eye in the upcoming weeks. According to Entertainment Weekly, the palace says she intends to travel for the next couple of months, visiting her family and friends before she settles into her new life at Kensington Palace. On the day of their engagement, Meghan bedazzled photographers outside Kensington Palace when she showed off her sparkling ring. They then appeared in a BBC interview where the 33-year-old prince opened up about his proposal during a chicken dinner. He also let slip details about how the couple have spoken about having babies. The couple are set to tie the knot in May 2018 at St. George's Chapel.